The son of Murrah Building bombing co-conspirator Terry Nichols has pleaded guilty to kidnapping and armed robbery in Las Vegas back in 2020. Joshua Nichols faces up to 17 years in prison. Right now, his father, Terry Nichols, is serving multiple lifetime federal prison sentences without the possibility of parole for helping Timothy McVeigh carry out the bombing. McVeigh was, of course, executed back in 2001.